Are you trying to get us both killed, you fucking asshole?
What?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
No, you fucking idiot! I paid you to do a man's job, you amateur, you fucking boy!
No. You sent me to kill one guy. One guy who would put you in prison.
Bullshit! All right, I'll tell you what, genius. I'll tell you fucking what. Tell it to the judge. Tell him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say. Maybe he'll let you walk on account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will. Either way, you're screwed.
Whoa, wait. Look, you gotta do this for me. For us. Come on, you idiot. One more. The guy's a fucking lowlife. He means nothing. If there is a God, and he loves us, if there is, he'd want this cunt dead. The guy sells heroin to kids.
The world is full of bad people.
But we've got a lot to lose.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
How much?
You know my price.
No.
$5. You're cool. I don't care.
You bastard. Okay. Now, the guy lives in an apartment on Denver between V and W. He's holed up there pretty tight. I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. So go there, give me a call.
From here. I found the place.
Okay, the mope's holed up in his apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street. Go up onto the roof of the building opposite to get a shot at him.
What if he isn't standing by the window?
Then use your damn imagination to get him to the window. Jesus! Call me when it's done.
My wife has all the cash, so don't ask.
My heart stopped. The left side of my face has gone numb.
Are you calling for Burger Shot?
The Heart Stopper, the all-new tower of a meal at Burger Shot. It's the six-pound.
Que coñazo, stop disrespecting me. Dimelo, why you disrespect my space?
Yellow.
Are you inbred or just stupid? I dealt with him.
You did the right thing. I hope that the kids out there get this message and realize that there are better paths to take.
I'm not interested in your sermon, Mr. McCreary. Let's not pretend that this was anything other than business.
There's nothing wrong with admitting that you've done some good. The community thanks you. 1% better. If 100 people manage that, it'd be 100%.